People are coming to us, and they're also coming to us on a really important issue, which is how we all come together to make sure we do more to help those with dementia, help create dementia-friendly communities, help invest in the science that's going to get us some answers about dementia. And while the Chancellor will be handing out some important spending decisions in the next couple of days, I can tell you tonight exclusively that we will be funding a new National Dementia Institute, because I want Britain absolutely to lead the way in this vital research effort that we're going to be carrying out.
We're part of a vanguard called Merit, which is four mental health trusts in the West Midlands coming together to try and make sure that we deliver consistent mental health services across the West Midlands. David Cameron's going to be announcing tomorrow a significant investment in dementia. We're delighted about that. Dementia and dementia care is a huge issue, and it doesn't get anything like the research of other areas like cancer. So significant investment in dementia might actually enable us to make some real breakthroughs and some real advances.
Dementia isn't choosy. It transcends communities, cultures and countries. So we need to park the politics around dementia. We need to focus on this brain disease and the impact it's having to individuals with the disease and their families as well. What's the point of a dementia-friendly hospital when the community in which it sits isn't? So that's what we need to do, get outside the walls of the hospital, get out into our communities and start sharing the wealth of all the information, the education and everything else that we've got to help people live better with their dementia.